Now we are going to discuss about two. Reminder theorem. What is this?
Reminder theorem.
Yeah. Let P of x be any polynomial of degree is greater than or equals to 1. What is P of x? Suppose some P of x is equals to, this is my P of x is a polynomial. This degree greater than or equals to 1 means I would like to take x square plus 2x plus 3 I would like to take. This is one polynomial with degree is 2. This is also called quadratic polynomial. Suppose some P of x is equals to some x plus 2. This is a linear polynomial because its degree is 1. These are all polynomials. Let P of x be any polynomial, maybe this, maybe this, maybe some. Is greater than, the degree is greater than 1 or greater than 1. Greater than or equals to 1. Equal, greater than or equals to 1, degree is here 2. A degree is 1. It should be 1 or greater than 1. Degree should be greater than 1. And here one more important point. Let A be any real number. A be any real number. If P of x is divided by the linear polynomial, some linear polynomial, its power is 1. I told you clearly the power is 1. Is a linear polynomial. A is a real number, x minus. So A is a real number, x minus A is a linear polynomial. Suppose this is 2, this is how much now? X minus 2. Is it clear or not? So when it is divided by this one, this is some polynomial, then leaves the remainder P of A. P of A into here P of 2. Some P of 2 is take P of 2. 2 square plus 2 into 2 plus 3. This is nothing but 4 plus 3, that is equals to 8 plus 3, 11. P of 2 is a some remainder. I told you clearly x square plus 2x plus 3 is divided by some x minus 2 leaves the remainder 11. We can do by long division method. Can I show it? See here. X square plus 2x plus 3 is divided by some x minus 2. This is my P of x. Is divided by some x minus a, is the remainder P of a. I will show it. X square divided with first step, x. X divided with x square gives how much?
X.
Yes. This is my coefficient, keep in mind. This is multiplied by this, x minus 2. X square minus 2x. X square minus 2x. By subtracting these two get cancelled. This becomes plus 2x plus 2x. 4x plus 3. Again. 4x divided with
x.
How much?
4.
Very good. Here write down 4. 4 multiplied with how much again?
X minus
4 into x, 4x minus
8.
Here what you have to write now?
4x minus 8.
See here how much you get. Subtraction, these two get cancelled. This becomes plus 3 plus 8, how much?
11.
See here, we got the 11. Isn't it or not? You don't do by long division method. We can tell the remainder without actual division. I'm telling clearly. Some P of x be any polynomial is greater than or equals to 1. And let A be a real number. If P of x is divided by the linear polynomial x minus A, then remainder is P of A. Here P of 2. P of 2 is how much? 11, this is P of 2. Here x minus 2, 2 is a what? Real number. And x minus 2 is a linear polynomial. This is divided by some P of x. What is my P of x? What is my P of x?
X square
plus 2x plus 3. When it is divided by this one, use the remainder P of 2, that is 11. Already proved. Is it clear or not? In remainder theorem, let P of x be any polynomial with degrees greater than or equals to 1. Let a real number A, see here. Let A be a real number. If P of x is divided by the linear polynomial x minus a, suppose this is 3, this is x minus 3. Suppose this is x minus 3, suppose a real number, minus 3, here how much will come?
Plus.
X plus 3 will come. Here plus, here minus. Here minus,
here plus.
X plus 3. Is there any doubt in it?
No.